we're just going to start, man. What's going on, guys? I'm SJ.
I'm Calamity.
I was just telling him, it's a little different using this camera because we can't really see how far off. Like, if we're off camera like this, I wouldn't know. I would just keep talking. And it might be a crap beat. I don't know, man. I'm getting used to it. I don't like the setup because you have to put, hella DVDs or games underneath it. But, yeah, Nancy likes it, whatever. I'm not a big fan of it.
But you have to admit the picture quality is really nice.
Nice, but it's just frustrating because it's all new shit. And, yeah. You know, like I was telling him, if it ain't broke, don't fix it. That's why I like it. But well, it's whatever. So, yeah, guys, in case you guys didn't know, we are going to VidCon. He'll be at VidCon with us. Woo! There'll be four of us this year instead of two of us. So, hopefully next year we can kind of grow and get more of the team there. You know, I know it's a big trip, so trying to get everybody up there. And if you guys from L.A., come say hi to us or something, man. We're going to be in L.A. for like 4 days, so it's not just VidCon. If you guys know a certain place, certain restaurant, you know, somewhere to eat, I mean, we can just have a good time and hang out. But he's going to listen to, he didn't even know there was a new Godsmack CD out, and I think this came out 3 months. I think it said 3 months ago.
Oh, geez. I've been way out of it.
Yeah, it's not, this is not old Godsmack, though, so it might be,
No, that's fine.
Is the older one, because I know one of their albums was, their two in a row, they were badass, like the whole fucking album was sick, so.
I know some people get angry when a band changes over time, but for me, I'm okay if they change.
I think
their tastes are going to change. They're different people than when they started.
Or they could be the same.
Maybe, yeah, they're, still, maybe they're still on drugs. There's nothing wrong with
that either. Sometimes they just, like Ozzy, sure. Sometimes it's too hard to let a bad habit go. And I just see him, I don't even know how he's singing, because I don't know how he sings when he talks like that. It's really weird to me.
I honestly assume that his voice got wrecked from all the drugs.
He got wrecked?
Yeah.
Well, him talking like that, you mean? Like slurring? Yeah, but how does he sing without doing that?
That's, well, what I'm saying. That's weird. That's what I'm saying. I don't know.
And he does it pretty good. I don't know, man.
He's still a good singer. Don't get mad at me.
Yeah, right? He's like 70-something.
Yeah, don't get mad at me.
Anyway, guys, we're going to get this going. I think this is called Bulletproof, so here we go. We're getting right into it.
Right.
It's audio, so don't look for a video right now. It's cracking like it's getting older.
Yeah.
Rage.
Or it cannot be contained anymore. It's sun right now.
Yeah, maybe. They've always kept that simple.
Too far gone, trying to find it, but I'm fading. I'm telling you, I'm
Uh-oh, it's over.
That was good.
Yeah, I actually kind of like it.
That'd be a really sick theme song for like a really awesome like wrestler or something.
Wrestler would be a good, I think a good opening for like even a movie.
Oh, sure, yeah.
Or even with something to do with Bullets or something. Yeah, or yeah, something. Yeah, yeah. Yeah, that was, it's decent. I mean, so far both those songs, when Legends Rise and this one, I can understand why you guys said it wasn't the old Godsmack. Well, they're definitely not the old Godsmack.
Well, they're not screaming their voices.
Yeah, well, I think they've kind of, you know.
Well, yeah.
Was that a term or tool for that kind of shit now?
Yeah, that's true. There actually are people, I can't think of the names off the top of my head. They literally scream their voices and shit.
Scream them away.
Yeah, they screamed them away. Can't even sing anymore.
Well, that's why most of the time they don't have like a long ass career.
Yeah.
I mean, if you got a screamer that.
Yeah, yeah.
Well, there goes you in 2 years. I mean, that's,
that's what I always say. It's like, oh, okay, yeah, he's this great song. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Oh, you're screaming. Oh, no, don't do that.
Yeah, they have one good album.
Oh,
and then it's like, they can't make another one because their voice is all fucked.
Yeah, well, usually they've been, like, singing for, like, you know, doing their own thing for, like, 8 years
before
they
get that
big studio
album. And then it's over from there.
Yeah,
and
exactly.
You should have did that when it was, you know, your fourth album, not your eighth. Overall, you liked it, though?
Yeah, I did, actually. I actually would like to hear some more.
The song, you want to hear the song again?
More Godsmack from the album. Yeah.
Sounds good. Well, that's a thumbs up for Columbia right there. That's a hey, I'm happy. I actually downloaded this song, put this on my phone. It's not a bad song. If you guys don't think so, then
it's cool.
It's whatever. Like, it's whatever. I mean, we're not being dickheads about it, but we like it. So
yeah.
If you guys don't, whatever. comment down below, guys. Like, subscribe, and then we'll see you guys in the next video. Take care, guys. Peace.